guys, this is the last plant here that I need to repot. I hope so. So this one is Blue Star Juniper. So I got it in Home Depot a few months ago. It's $10.98. So I'm just gonna repot them in a bigger pot. Actually, it's a evergreen shrub that can grow massively on the ground, but I wanna repot first in a bigger pot, like what I did to the Agapanthus, to develop more bigger healthy roots. So I'm gonna put them in the table so I can repot them. So hot. So I'm gonna put them in a bigger size of their pot right now. This is it. This is my use pot. Pots, plastic pots. I put holes. And then the reason why I put tape is because they have big holes on the side. And I don't want the soil to wash out every time you water the plants. All right, and they will grow like a shrub on the ground. But for now, I want to repot it on a bigger container. This one, like what I did to Agapanthus, because I want them to produce more stable roots. So once they are stable, grown up, I'm gonna put them on the ground. Like this one, oh, drying up here. So I wanna monitor them first. They are in the pot, I can monitor all the time. And you'll know more about this kind of plants. All right, so this is the soil, amended soil. Like potting mix, then perlite, compost, and osmocote.